Okay, guys, this is for the playoff, round two.
Okay. And guys, what do you think will be seen from Serge Ibaka in this one? It didn't take long for Serge Ibaka to establish himself as one of the best shot blockers in the league. He has impeccable timing, and he's so athletic and tall and long arms, so he's really able to bother offensive players.
Come on, guys. Right now, you can't make that. Play the ball.
As the Heat gain possession.
Oh.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
Kevin, I had a chance.
That's one of my big mistakes.
He told me that despite their lead, there is no room for overconfidence.
Oh, come on.
Tires from deep. That's good. He there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open. Back to Lakers. Three-pointer. Shot misses. Indiana is going on to the wrong hands in the first quarter. Look at the ball, and it's Lakers picking him up. Now here's Randall. Guarded close. With some art, and that one's good. Randall's got his first points in this one.
Well, with the expectations low for him, he can provide a nice lift when he does put the ball in the back.